Hey, this is Jamal Abbott, here to show you how to get phone numbers for your 8x8 cloud phone system. This is a very, very simple process in the sense that this setup with getting your phone numbers is integrated into the system itself. With other traditional phone systems, you would actually have to coordinate this with your local provider, but it's all here in Configuration Manager. So from the home screen here, you're just gonna go under General and Phone Numbers and then click this. So these are the existing numbers in my 8x8 phone system, and all you have to do simply is to claim the phone numbers. Now, something to keep in mind here that you need to make sure that you actually have the ability to add numbers to your system, and it's like a low cost. I believe it's like maybe a dollar or two. So don't quote me on that exactly. Definitely contact your 8x8 representative to get the official pricing on the phone number. But for the purposes of this demonstration, we're going to go ahead and claim a phone number. So I can claim a number from anywhere in the United States, or if I want to go somewhere else, international, I can do that as well too. And you might be wondering why I might want to claim a number from a different area. Let's just say that I wanted to have a presence in Texas, and my office is in Las Vegas, Nevada. So if I want to expand my presence to Texas, then I may want to get a Texas number. But for the purposes of this demonstration, we're going to find a number within Las Vegas. So I'm going to choose the area code 725. It's normally 702, but we're out of phone numbers for the 8x8 phone system for the 702 area code. And I can choose from this list of numbers here. The other thing too, if I wanted to have like a special number that I'm looking for, maybe I wanted a number that started with a 2 at the end of the digit string, I can do a search on that as well too. And then you can see here that there's these numbers that pop up that end with the number 2. So you can see there's a little bit of flexibility with getting creative with numbers. So I see this one here ending in 4542. I like that number, so I'm gonna go ahead and click that checkbox and then claim this phone number. And so I get this trophy saying that I did a great job of claiming this number. Now if I click this link here, it's gonna show me all the active phone numbers in the system. And so now you see my 725-4542 number. It's available and it's not assigned to anything particular in the phone system, and it's ready for me to use. So super easy with claiming numbers. Not a whole lot of work. Let me know what you think about this. And if you have any questions about claiming phone numbers, hit me up, leave a comment. Thanks for watching.